Hello, in this video we are going to speak about how to validate comma-separated values. First we need to know what kind of pattern we use to match one of the values. In this case, let's try integer numbers. We know that in order to match an entire string, we need to use anchors. Now let's start. The caret symbol will match the start of string. Then we match one or more digits. And then we match zero or more occurrences of a comma and one or more digits. And then we match the end of string using the dollar symbol. So this is the pattern that validates strings that only contain comma-separated integer numbers. Look, we've got all the matches here and we do not match any of these strings. If there can be white spaces in between the commas, for example, here, here, and here, we can add backslash s asterisk pattern around the comma. This will ensure that even if we have white spaces on either side of the comma, the string will get validated. Instead of the comma, you can have any kind of separator pattern here. Let's try some exotic pattern, for example, a comma in between angle brackets. And in order to match this pattern, all we need to do is add angle brackets here in the pattern. If you need help with the code, don't forget to check the code generator page at regex101.com. Just select the language you need. Please note that this pattern follows a specific scheme, that is, the caret symbol, pattern, a non-capturing group with a separator and a pattern that is quantified with an asterisk, and then the dollar symbol comes to denote the end of the string. This is a common scheme for all regular expressions of this type. Now you can see the explanation of the pattern on the right. You can read more about this subject by following the links in the further links section. And if you liked my video, please click like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet. Thank you for watching and happy regexing!